Can you imagine 50 years from now, we are still imprisoned in the world that has been contaminated with pollution?
Human needs are increasing unlimited, but struggling with limited energy sources. What if one day their energy runs out? Can we able to survive, or is it just not too late to begin? Do we stay silent without change? Oh wait, we forget about one thing, it's a renewable energy. We have a sun, wind, rain, wave, and a geothermal energy. Renewable energy? What are you waiting for?